We're doing the whatever you keep, you catch bit challenge. Okay guys, now that the tarp is covered in, guys, it's time to kick off the challenge. And I'm gonna throw these every
Hey! What happened to the rules? Darren pushed me over!
Okay guys, the next item I'm gonna be throwing is this. Watermelon. It's not exactly an expensive item, but who cares?
It's a watermelon!
Guys, why didn't everybody catch it? That is such a waste of food.
Waste of food? You could have taken that head off.
Anyway, Morgan, you should know we don't waste food in this house.
I think there's only one thing to do. Raise the stakes a little bit. I'm gonna be throwing these stakes. It's about to be chaos down there. Hey guys, I don't suppose any of you would like some new stakes.
Yeah, yeah, go for it!
Yeah!
Come on!
Come on!
Yeah, go for it!
Yeah!
Come on!
Come on!
See that cat? It was amazing. I feel like shoot.
I'm gonna throw this Nintendo bitch.
So far, the only person to catch an item is Martin. So I think we should work together and take him out.
Yes!
Yes! Yes! I've caught my first item. Let's see what it is. Wait a sec. A Nintendo bitch? What's that?
Dad, it's a gaming console!
Oh, God!
Okay, guys, it's time for round two, where I'll be throwing down the items.
Now, it's time to throw something that's not as good.
I'm gonna throw this box of eggs.
Yes!
Oh,
yes!
Yes! Let's go!
Those family members
looking scrambled.